Hello, this is Shimano 3cc made in Japan 3-speed hub. I'm gonna show you how to disassemble this hub, and in the next video you will see how to assemble it. So let's start. We take this nut, unscrew. This type of hub have a lot of pieces inside, so don't lose any, because it will not work. We have some ball bearings here. Take them off. It's very sticky. Okay. Have two of these things. Okay, what do we have here? We need to clean this. Or and put a new grease. And put it all together again. This is key 17. I didn't mention that earlier. Sometimes this go hard and sometimes harder. more bearings. Okay. I need some WD-40. This is cone. I don't know the names of all parts, but I can show you how to take it off. I think that is more important. Some more string. Okay. This is very old hub, so it's rusty and everything. This stuff. Try not to damage anything. Oops. It has corrosion on it. See? Okay, we will change that. Replace that. I must find this other piece. Okay. Here it is. And take this off. Okay. And we have this. We can take this off too, but it is not necessary. I will just show you how to do it. You have this little ring, lock ring. Okay. Just take it. Oh. Okay, be careful. This can jump. Okay, nice. And we take this up. Okay. Here, dust cup or cap. I don't know. And this part. Okay, and of course this. Okay, here you have this little thing and this little thing. Need to string up. Okay. And we have this string. Okay. And of course the axle. This is the shell. And that's it. It is easy as it looks like. And sorry for my bad English, that is not my first language. So thank you for watching, and if you like it, please subscribe.